G'day everyone, Effectful here again with another itch.io playthrough. This one here is called Shotgun Mother. It's part of a collection of games called the Grindhouse Games Volume 1. It seems to be a collection of a particular developer called Black Eyed Priest, something along those lines. It looks like it's going to be a fun game. I really don't know much about it beyond what we're looking at right now, actually. So I'm just going to start the game and see where it takes us, and hopefully we have some fun along the way. Oh, whoops! I accidentally hit space, thinking that it would jump. Apparently it shoots your shotgun. It looks like these were potentially bad guys anyway, so it might not be so bad. Oh, snap! Okay, when you enter this room, you have to shoot. Oh, he got me! Game over. Let's try that again. Is this guy a bad guy? I think I'm just supposed... Oh, who knows if they're bad? I could be the bad guy for all I know. Oh, he got me. I think it's just going to be open and blast. But let's just go up to this guy and see if he is angry. And yes, he is. Bleh, dead. Oh, let's try that again. Right, shoot. You dead. Right, in here we want to go... Bang, bang, bang. Sweet. Cleared that room. I might just have to start blasting. So anyway, I just started blasting. That's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to shoot as soon as I enter the next room. You die. Can I shoot this vomiting guy? Yes, I can. I love the little mask. What the hell is that on the wall? Oh, I can go down. It's okay. I'll just continue on. Shoot! Oh, he got me. Oh, no! Stabby McStabby got me from the back. Bastard. Try that again. Shoot. Dead. Shoot. Dead. Shoot. Dead. Shoot. Dead. And... Oh, he got me. Oh, no! New game. Shoot. And shoot. Dead. Oh, he just got me. And again. Shoot. Oh, that is such bullshit. You gotta be quick. Shoot. Done. This one here had person standing, another one running. Shoot that guy. Oh no, this one is where I got stabbed in the back, isn't it? Yes. Not this time. Whoa! What the hell? There's some demon stuff going on in here. That's like a guy in a pigskin. Can I go? No. I'll go in here. Tall man sees. Ooh, key. Nice. Shotgun shells. Oh, this is a torture. Oh, what the hell? Can I? Is it gonna? I'm not sure. Nope, we're good. Something's probably gonna run at me here. Stab me in the face. Nope. Okay, cool. Continue on. Oh my god, that scared the crap out of me. I've only got 4 ammo left, apparently. Oh, what the hell? Uh-oh, I have 1 ammo. Yeah, I saw that one coming. Okay, I can't waste any ammunition. Just like that, really. that was quick. Maybe I'll try going this way and having a look. I'll probably die, but at least I'll know where to go when I get that key. Oh, he got me. Interesting. Ooh, not looking so healthy now. Oh, those pills get you back to health. Okay, that's cool. Baby pig. Oh, so he is here. Right. Let's keep on. Oh, he got me. Got me in the back. Got it that time. I am a little damaged, but I might just keep going in this direction. Oh, what? I'm good. Now, this is the room that I've died in a couple of times. Done it. Wasted an ammo, but done it. Now I'm not entirely sure where this is going to lead me. New room. Did he just throw a fucking knife at me? Oh, the guy's got a Molotov cocked out. Alright, I am gonna... You know what? I think I'm just gonna go this... Use your words, Ryan. I think I'm gonna go get the key first. I seem to have all this down pat. It's just that blue room. I just need to remember that Jason Voorhees comes and kind of shoot him first. Well, not completely first, but you know. Now. Just cop those bullets. There's plenty of health around. Alright. No wasted bullets this time. How did I die in this room? Molotov cocktail man. I took his head out. I'm not sure I'm gonna be able to. I might have to get up and then down again. So let's go in this room first. I don't know. I think this is the room that I'd already cleared out. Oh, nope. TV's a bit smashed up. I don't remember what happens in this room. It's been ages since I've been here. Oh, that was it. Okay. I'm going to have to go get that key. Even though I'm probably going to die coming back. This is going to be interesting. Oh, God, wolf boy. Pig man. So three shots for the pig. I only have three ammo left. And this is where the key is. Bunch of ammo. Ice boy comes out. Kind of scared me a little. All right. Tall man sees. This is where someone runs out of me, right? Scared the crap out of me last time. Oh, I wasted my ammo. It just falls out. Oh god, I'm so scared. Okay, I'm not sure I made it through that place last time. Oh, I think it was. Yes. How does this one work? What's here? Is that where I need the key? Is that the key? No, that's the door you come through. Okay. Alright. There seems to be a number of layers to this house. And this one doesn't actually go anywhere. Interesting. Oh, hang on. It goes down. Oh, boy! Okay. And guy, dog, guy. And it doesn't look like there's anything out here. Is the aim of this game for me to kill everyone? Or do I need to escape? I think I'm just gonna have to kill everyone. Alright, next room.
I can't remember what's in here. Oh, pig man got me again. Oh, Molotov cocktail movies, right? Yeah. So I need to go in that door. I just need to time it right. In that door. Oh, I'm facing the wrong way. Whoa, there's a whole family in there. Oh. Got it. What about this chick in the bathtub? Nice titties. Oh boy. That was unexpected. Shoot twice. Shoot back, that way, and that way. Done. Ooh, didn't take any damage at all. Nicely done. Titties! Oh, this is the room with the shotgun guy hitting three times. One, two, three. Done. How did I die coming through here last time? I can't remember. What's in this room up here? Far out, I can't remember. A bunch of people. Oh, the nun! Of course! I think it might be this room, potentially. Yes. Whoa! I have no idea what was going on in there. Dilders. Dilders everywhere. Oh, there's a bad, there's two, there's a shit-eating poster on the wall. One lady, one ass. Oh, shoot. I forgot about this part. The poop lady got me. Right. Now, I've died quite a number of times, but I believe I need to shoot this thing when they roll the child. I need to do it in at least two waves, but let's see how we go. So, oh, got him. Got him. Congratulations. You winner. Finally, like, I died so many times then. Oh my God. It was like, I got so frustrated. I think I spent 2 hours at least getting through that. That was fun. Fun, but frustrating. Very fun. It was very funny. It was as funny as I thought it would be. Lots of little gags throughout the game. Highly recommended that you play it. It's only $1 for the bundle. I've got the other two games to play, which I'll do over the following days. Either way, I hope you enjoyed watching it as much as I enjoyed playing it, and see you around.